let's do a couple of quick sits and downs. The sit, just because I want to get in position, but the down we seem to have a little trouble with last week. So what I'm going to have you do, if you'll listen, is right where you are, I'm going to have you take several steps forward. When I give you the command, step forward, like towards the middle of the ring, and I'm going to have you put your dog in a sit, and then I'm going to give you the command to down your dog. And for those, any of you who weren't here last week, I'll just go through the down again. Once the dog's in a seated position, then take your treat. Remember, lower your dog in position, take your treat, right straight down in front of them. Don't come out like this from their nose. You don't want to do that. You want to go straight down, and when you get to the floor, then go out. So that they have to go forward to it, and they will lie down.